What's up, people? Joe Winko here, your favorite Hawaiian guy. Right now, I'm here at the Desire Dreyer Memorial Park. They built this park in memory of Desire Dreyer, so I'm going to give you guys a quick tour of the whole park. Okay, so here all of it is. There's a playground way over there. It's open from 9 a.m. till dusk. That's what the sign over there says. And I'm not exactly sure what year it was built, but I believe it was built in October of 2006. The sad thing about it is I couldn't find this park when I typed in on Google search the Desire Dreyer Memorial Park. It didn't show up anywhere. I had to find this manually on Google Maps by going to the Amelia subdivision, because I remember seeing a post online that it was there in the Amelia subdivision, and I was looking for it, and then eventually I ended up seeing that jungle gym, well, an aerial view of it on Google Earth, and that's how I was able to find it. It's very peaceful here. I like this park, and I wanted everyone to know where it is, so I'm gonna have the address to it in the pinned comments, because the Desire Dreyer story, it's really sad. What's messed up about it is that the school was trying to make people forget about her because they weren't allowed to talk to her, because they weren't allowed to talk about her at all after she committed suicide. And they weren't even allowed to memorialize her or anything. And I just think that's really sad and really messed up that you try to have someone be forgotten and not remembered at all. So I wanted her to be remembered. That's why I'm showing this park, and that's why I'm here right now. She also reminds me of my friend who I knew back when I was a little kid. They both died the same year, 2006. That's another reason why this story really hits home for me, too. Rest in peace, Desire Nicole Dreyer.